there, everyone. This is Portman973, and I am playing Ocarina of Time again. And I am back in Lon Lon Ranch, because apparently you can learn Epona's song here. Let's see if I can do it. Oh, okay. Oh, cute Ocarina. Are you going to play this song with that Ocarina? Oh, just so you know, I am trying live commentary again. I changed a couple of settings, and hopefully it will do better. And we have Sparklies! I've learned Epona's song! And we get the I learned a new song music. And there's Kapora Gabora. What is he doing here? Epona. Okay, I like you too. Oh, Epona! She's grown fond of you, fairy boy. Well, that's because I just played her song. Alright, in any case, I've got a few things I want to show. So what I'm going to do is actually I'm going to cut it here and then I'll be in Kakariko Village. Alright, I am back in Kakariko Village and I'm going to turn it to night using the sun song. Oh no, I'm not. Now I am. Sorry, I haven't played it in a while. Alright. I'm gonna get something that I had missed last time I was here. Come over here where they're building the building. And over here, there should be... Yep, a gold Sculptula. I know I could hit it with my sword, but I get hit by that thing every time. Alright, I destroyed another gold Sculptula. Now, actually, I can't remember if you can access this house as a kid. Okay, this is the house of Sculptula. I'm gonna go talk to this guy here. We all look like this because of the spider's curse. If every spider of the curse in the entire world were destroyed, the curse would be broken. When you destroy a spider of the curse, a token will appear, collected as proof of your achievement. The number next to this icon on the quest status subscreen indicates how many spiders of the curse you have destroyed so far. When this icon is displayed next to the name of the area on the map subscreen, there are no more spiders in that area. Look for them not only out in the open, but also inside the dungeons. Of course, this is just our dream. You don't have to do it if you don't want to. If you break the curse on my family, we will make you very rich. Alright, yeah, and see, here are the kids here. And I need more Sculptulas, so we won't be doing that yet. Alright. I hear another Sculptula. Wait, is that it there? Oh. Alright, well, here's another Sculptula. Yeah. Maybe I have enough now. Oh. How many do I have anyway? 7. I think you need 10 to get the first prize. Alright, I'm gonna make it day. Alright. Now that they're trumping around again. Alright, that's just a couple things that I had missed and that I wanted to show. Now we are going to go meet the Gorons. And there's a side quest you can do with the Cuckoos, and I'll do it later. The road is closed beyond this point. Can't you read the sign over there? Eh? Oh, I see. You're just a kid, and you can't read yet. Ha ha ha! Well, what a jerk! What does the sign say? Death Mountain, no passage without a royal decree. Well, guess what, funny man? I happen to have a royal decree from the princess herself. Check out my autograph! Oh, this is surely Princess Zelda's handwriting. Well, let's see here. Okay. This is Link. He is under my orders to save Hyrule. What kind of funny game has our princess come up with now? Okay. Alright, you can go now. Just be careful, Mr. Hero. Do you have a button under your spear or something? That was a pretty cool trick you just did. By the way, Mr. Hero, if you're going to climb Death Mountain, you should equip a proper shield. It is an active volcano, after all. That's okay, found one in a grave. If you go back to Hyrule Castle, Town Market, you should check out the bazaar. They sell the shield you need there. Tell them I sent you, and they should give you a special discount. If you think you're good to go already, don't worry about it. Now I'd like to ask a favor of you. No, I don't expect you to do it, just because of the great tip I just gave you. I'm just asking. Have you been to the Happy Mask Shop that just opened in the Hyrule Castle, Hyrule Town Market? Everyone is talking about it. My little boy pesters me for a popular mask, but I don't have time to go there. So could you go there and get the mask for me next time you're in the market? If you don't feel like it, that's okay, but... Well, I have no choice. This is my job. Sigh. Alright. You just stand there and... You know, don't move and laugh at me, Mr. Funny Man. I also think he stole my autograph. He did! I think he stole my autograph! Alright, I can't remember what these what enemies are called. Alright, these are Tektites! And I hate these things, I'm just gonna run past them. They are so annoying. Alright, if you heard a gold Sculptula, I can't get that until I have bombs and the boomerang. Oh, there's a Goron over here, let's talk to him. Hurry, I got bad things chasing me. I am one of the Gorons, the stone-eating people who live on Death Mountain. Look at that huge boulder over there. Yep, it's pretty big. It blocks the entrance to the Dodongo Cavern, which was once a very important place for us Gorons. But one day, many Dodongos suddenly appeared inside the cavern. It became a very dangerous place. On top of that, a Gerudo in black armor used his magic to seal the entrance with that boulder. If you want to hear more Goron gossip, head up to our city. Goron City is just a little way up the trail. It won't take much longer to get there, even on foot. Well, if you're a rock eater, why don't you just, you know, eat the rock? Hey, Tektite, go away. I gotta admit, I do love the music here. Yeah, I mean, it's filled with doom. Oh, that was just the battle music. But I still like the music here. Ah! I like the battle music too. But I still like the music here because it's just so... I don't know. It's so I don't know. I just kind of like it. I'm a fan of a lot of Zelda music. Oh, hello, Goron. Oh, I'm so hungry. Everyone feels faint from hunger because of the food shortage in this town. We are in danger of extinction. It is all because we can't enter our quarry, the Dodongo Cavern. We Gorons live in a diet of rocks. And the most delicious and nutritious rocks around are found in the Dodongo Cavern. But that seems like ancient history now. We've become such gourmets that we can't stand to eat rocks from anywhere else. Sigh. I want to eat the top sirloin rocks from the Dodongo Cavern. What? You won't eat just any rock? You have to eat out of the Dodongo Cavern. You are so picky. But this is coming from one of the pickiest guys on Earth, so, you know. Hey! It's dangerous for a little kid like you to come out here. You might fall down. If I'm not mistaken, you came here to eat the red stone. Well, too bad! It's not here. What? That's not why you're here? You're looking for a spiritual stone. You must mean that delicious-looking red stone that was once displayed here. I was so hungry, I thought it would be okay just to give it one tiny little lick. So I snuck out here, but it's already gone. I think Big Brother took it away. He always says that everyone is after that red stone. Big Brother has shut himself in his room and saying, I will wait for the royal family's messenger. Alright, well, let's go say hi to Big Brother. Yee! Ow! Whee! Alright, what we need to do is pull out our ocarina. I'm not going to talk to any more Gorons. Oh no, he didn't take my autograph. Okay, we need to play. Alright, I'm gonna run in here. Hello! What the heck? Who are you? When I heard the song of the royal family, I expected their messenger had arrived. But you're just a little kid. Has Daryunia? I don't know. The big boss of the Gorons really lost so much debt as to be treated like this by his sworn brother, the king. Now I'm really angry. Get out of my face, now! Are you asking why I'm in such a bad mood right now? Ancient creatures have infested the Dodongo's Cavern. We've had a poor harvest of our special crop, bomb flowers. Starvation and hunger become because of the rock shortage. But this is a Goron problem. We don't need any help from strangers. Okay, big jerk. Alright, I'm gonna light this. I'm gonna light these torches. No! Alright, it feels soft under my feet. Okay, I'm gonna try one more time. Run, 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 run. I can make it, I can make it, I can make it, I can make it. I know I can, I know I can, I know I can. Alright, and that thing, that'll make that thing, why am I spinning so much? Alright, we can get something out of that, but it's easier when you get the dungeon item. Alright, I blew these up. Those were bomb flowers. And we're gonna come in here, and here's the shop owner. He'll sell you bombs and stuff like that, but we can't really get anything from him right now. Well, let's talk to him. Welcome. I sealed the entrance because I don't have much merchandise to sell. Well, you're quite a persistent customer, aren't you? Yep, and I'm not gonna buy a single thing from you. Alright, I'm going to talk to this Goron over here, because I think he has something important to say. I am so hungry that I can't think about anything but food. Ask Big Brother about complicated things. If he's in a bad mood, he'll probably just get mad at you. It can be pretty scary, but I know his secret. Actually, he said it in big words. SECRET! He may not look like the type, but Big Brother loves to dance. If he gets in a rhythm, he'll surely... I remember, the Big Brother used to always listen to the music that comes from the forest. Ah, yes, the good old days. That music makes me feel so nostalgic, too. When all the torches on this floor are lit, Goron City is really lively. Yep, it makes a big statue dense. Alright, I'm actually going to end it here. Because I got other stuff I gotta do, actually. So, this is Poor Man 973, and I will see you all in the next video.